Weaving community, celebrating the earth, and sharing our gifts. Turning of the Wheel is a festival created to take an earth-based approach to celebrating the changing of the seasons, while empowering and sustaining our diverse and talented community of artists, healers, organizations, and local businesses. We have woven together sacred ritual with entertainment, joyous celebration, abundance, fun, laughter, and love, create a beautiful, family-friendly festival that we hope to make a seasonal tradition. Our vision, weaving community, celebrating the earth, and sharing our gifts. On May 7th, we will be gathering together at Tabor Space in Southeast Portland to celebrate and honor the season of spring and the sacred Sabbath of Beltane. Please join us for an evening honoring this auspicious and fertile time of fire, passion, creation and growth while bringing together our community to celebrate this blessed season. We will be celebrating with live entertainment, drumming, baked goods, community creative projects, a children's corner, and much more. We will be hosting many local and sustainable vendors, organizations, healers, practitioners, and businesses, where everything from tarot readings and healing sessions to crafts and jewelry and tea blends will be available, just in time for Mother's Day. The evening will end with a Maypole dance at 7 p.m. to honor the sacred Sabbath of Beltane. Bring your drums, your hearts, good intentions, and your family and friends. Turning of the Wheel Spring and Beltane Festival, May 7th, 2011, from 4 to 8 p.m., with a Maypole dance at 7 p.m. at Tabor Space in the Dining Hall, located at 5441 Southeast Belmont Street, Portland, Oregon, 97215. A sliding scale of $5 to $10 is suggested as a donation. And in honor of Mother's Day, moms get in for free. Please join us in celebrating and welcoming the season of spring and Beltane. For more information, please visit www.turningofthewheel.net or find us on Facebook. Merry meet, merry part, and merry meet again. Blessed be.